Helmut Marko has explained that they have had conversations with the Madrid native. Although he has a very good offer from Audi, it is one of the bargains on the market. Carlos Sainz is in his best season in Formula One. After the announcement of Lewis Hamilton signing for Ferrari, there could be doubts about how the Spaniard dealt with it, but he is showing that he is one of the best drivers on the grid. He still does not have a contract for 2025 and the best teams are behind him. After a few weeks with rumors of a possible departure of Max Verstappen to Mercedes, it seems that he is going to stay at Red Bull. Now, the issue surrounding the Austrian team is who will be the partner of the three-time world champion. Checo Perez has started the year very well and has dispelled doubts, but they want to wait to make a decision to place a driver in what is the most coveted seat within the great circus. Helmut Marko already warned about it a few weeks ago. Carlos Sainz is one of the options that Red Bull has for the 2025 season. Now, he has gone further and confirmed that they are talking to him. "We are talking to him, he is having his best season in Formula One, but he has a very succulent offer from Audi and we cannot match or surpass it," said the Red Bull advisor. In addition, the Ferrari driver has a past driving for the energy drink brand, in his case it was Toro Rosso, and Marko has explained that the Spaniard felt bad that they bet on Verstappen. "We remember him from his time at Toro Rosso, when he drove alongside to Max. However, it hurt him a lot that at Red Bull we chose Verstappen and not him. The fact that his future is not assured seems to be motivating Checo Perez, who is having the best season with the team. However, they will not make a decision until mid-season, but Helmut Marko has stated that if he continues at this level it is the best option.